authoritative hold of throw.
Game short in the first leg. Rhythm
16. And Michael Van Gogh. The greatest average in television history.
That's game.
What a leg!
10 darts on the butter!
And that's what he needs. Stares at the red bit. He's done it! Hits him!
Has done it!
Mensah Suljovic is the Champions League champion of 2017.
And Gary Anderson is still the king at the Palace. The Blind Scotsman goes back to back and retains his world title.
Talks about the 180s
and a full flag.
I think you're going to win the next two legs, but he cleans it up in 10 darts.
That will do for 11 now, and it's a break of throw. And
leg of darts from Van Gerwen here. Oh, look at this, he's gone for double 19! Double 19! An incredible finish!
Double 19. Double 8.
Oh, what a shot from Webster.
Very, very soon.
Game
of course it is. 164 checkout.
54 now. Well, he doesn't miss doubles. We know this. Bullseye.
Goal 139.
It's on. It's on. Tops.
Game
goodness me.
Don't get it.
Can the artist finish it in style? The first dart is there. Oh, on the bullseye. Look at this.
Oh, what a finish. Devin Painter saves the best till last. 139.
James will return for 65. The odds suggest he will return. Oh, who cares about odds when Michael Van Gerwen is at the board? 60, 57,
Lewis needs a touch of magic. A splash of genius. Oh, you would not believe what you've just seen from Adrian Lewis.
Senior on Wonder Kid.
Brilliant. Couple 17.
Is he going to go for it to win it on the ball? Oh! Absolutely! Magnificent!
Everything he could. 57 now. Oh, I love this way! Bullseye for a 161 for the set. Michael Van Gerwen put all the pressure in the world on Rob Cross. He won it 161. Didn't go the conventional way.